Podiatry treats any conditions that involve the foot itself, both conservatively and surgically. The foot has a lot of pathology to it, whether it be genetic, whether it be systemic, whether it be arthritis. Our office treats a wide variety of conditions. We treat bunions, we treat biomechanical issues, fractures, diabetic foot care and evaluations, we construct orthotics, we treat verruca, we treat nail pathology, we treat warts, sprains and strains, we take x-rays in office, we treat onychomycosis and offer palliative care. We also treat plantar fasciitis and heel pain. We can really help to create instant gratification and make that patient heal a lot quicker. Our office is located at 406 Second Street. We try to really accommodate our patients, so we are open in the office from 7:30 to 6:30, Monday through Friday, and Saturdays, typically we're open from 7:30 to 5. Our office treats all ages. I am very happy to be a part of CAP, whose main focus and goal is to integrate community with providers. It's wonderful that I can call up a provider. They are very gracious to answer any questions I have in regards to mutual patients that we treat, and any questions that I have of their profession, they offer advice, and that allows me to better treat my patients. This office can't run without individuals, and my business manager has been with me for many years, pretty much since I've started, since she's been here since 1991. So it's a good team. We do not double book in our office. So when the patient comes in, their time is precious to them. We run on time, or try to, very strictly. And so it really is all about that individual.